Hello, everyone. It's John Wacky World here. I went out tonight with Angie, and I figured I'll upload this for the heck of it. This video is to Jim Riley, the cyber bully, and I have a special guest in town tonight in Messina, and we're going to show her. She's talking to Elle Brookman tonight. Sorry, excuse for the lewd webcam, folks.
We didn't try it last summer. We tried it in the fall.
Angie, this is not working out too good. Angie 112277 is talking to the famous Elle Brookman right now. And Jim Riley.
Oh, God.
Jim Riley. I'm making 5 months, and Angie's a good dancer. And any of my subscribers, I don't give a shit because I don't go out much. Excuse my language. I'm having fun. I gotta have fun. And, oh, there's Angie. What the hell is that, Angie? She's talking to Elle Brookman right now. Elle Brookman's made some parodies of me in the past. And I'm very happy right now, folks. It sure beats the dramatic things. Excuse me.
Yes, I did.
Maybe I'll regret this video later. When I drink, on camera, it's. But I've had six not Alabama Slammers, but rum and cokes, and the damn thing's changing on us. But folks, live a little, have fun. Life's too damn short. Try to enjoy yourself in life. And, I don't know what to say. This is number 7 tonight.
So you're not gonna come see me. I can't talk you into it.
Jim Riley?
No way.
Go fuck yourself. And all the, young, YouTube subscribers, well, I guess I'm not gonna censor this video, but, this is me a little drunk.
No, you didn't.
It beats my Messina videos and so forth. She's
still
chatting with Elle Brookman on the side there. I don't know how this video is going to go out. Excuse me. But it's webcam. I'm already getting my hangover. But, Jim Riley, we called you and Gina picked up the phone. And she hung up on us. Oh, well. I wish we could have talked to you, Jim. I'm rambling here.
End the video.
And we love you.
Tell Derek Dorkside to go fuck himself.
Jim Dorkside? Oh, Dorkside, better known as Dorkside, who hates being called that. Tell him to go fuck himself.
With his wooden shoes.
With his wooden big 9.5 feet shoes. And screw themselves? Well, Mr. Hollick?
Jesus, John, end that video.
Mr. Hollick, well, you can go to hell, too. You're so lame. You don't have the fun anymore. I bet you drink cider all the time in your neck of woods, wherever you are. And Tom Kennedy, you cripple cocksucker, dress up in some drag and have a drink for me, okay?
Yes, I do.
Angie just hit the chair. This video is going along, so we're going to go now.
Yes, I do.
Jim Riley, go screw yourself. I bet you enjoy it well. Okay, bye.